doodles, what is that thing?
Gardener, are you okay?
Aw, that poor little cutie. What's wrong?
What was that?
It's the beast!
Ah! It's a monster! Run for your molehill!
Quick, Squirm! We need to get out of here!
Your bone.
Buttercup? What's a buttercup? Well, I thought that was a flower.
Nah, don't panic, everyone. He's a friend. Buttercup, roll over.
Oh, Buttercup, you've grown.
Hold your worms. Let me get this straight. You both know this big, fluffy, drooling beast?
Buttercup's the gardener's old dog. He helped to save Moletown, didn't you, boy?
Wait a minute, gardener. Did you bring this bone down here?
What? No! I thought he was a mushroom.
I see what you're up to. You wanted to apologize to your old pal and be friends again. Is that it?
Oh, well, yes. Of course, I mean...
Buttercup? No. The gardener's sorry, aren't you?
Good boy.
Oh, look at that sweet bundle of fluff.
Well, looks like you two have some catching up to do.
Moley, he can't stay down here. Dogs don't belong in Moletown.
No, but look at them. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Here, boy!
Fetch! Oh! Boy, watch my house!
Moley, he can't stay.
Hey, you drooling furball! Give us our home mail!
I told you we should have fixed it to the grill.
Come on, you little flapball.
Moley.
Okay. Mishmosh, I have an idea. You head off and get your flying machine. We'll get Buttercup and meet you back here.
I forgot how good you were at breaking things. Oh, sorry about this. He's new in town.